And we talked to Coach Washington about it as well, too. You know, kind of having to go through as Adams come away with the steal here. Just takes it right out of the hands of Favors.